Breach that door, Delta.
Aye, sir.
Ammo. Yeah, but it's ammo for this.
Setting charge. Clear! Door cleared. We're good to go.
Destroy the Separatist cruiser. Win the Clone War. And then it'll all be fine, Bubba.
Yeah, watch the corner. Watch the corners. Back to tanks. Save. So near, yet so far. Oh! Need a load of ammo. Must be full.
He bangs it if it's already loaded.
Yeah.
Right. Destroys a Separatist cruiser.
So we've got those flying bugs.
6-2, mounting missile turret.
Right, 6-2's gone. Last push is ours and ours alone. This is when it gets hard. This is when it gets
in
very,
and out of the door, then.
Very hard.
In and out of the door.
I've still got orders, but I can't do anything.
Yeah, don't blow yourself up.
All that shit we just did, same again. But now it's just us.
Yeah. Oh, buggies! Oh, spitty ones! I don't go down that quick.
Just here to fuck with you.
Pod just dropped. Right, it's there to make you use your ammo up.
Yeah. This is the final push. And I am out of ammo as well. Got 9 left. Three left. Oh, we will take back Kashyyyk. We will save the Wookiees.
Twofer. You're on two. Ooh. You're one coming in from around the corner. There he is, the underneath you.
I know, I'm not stupid. Imagine thinking I didn't see that when I was specifically shooting at him. Fool!
Fool of a took. Fool of a took.
Ammo!
Come to me, you little bugger. Come on.
Alright, he's down. There's a baby round there, though. Finish the game. Win. Win the war, soldier.
Who is it? Shot.
Oh, we are frightfully low on everything. We've got more that are going to be around this corner because fuck you. Told you. Just one guy right there just to fuck with you. We've got no Bacta. No one to revive
you. Must be some Bacta.
This is it.
We're in the turret.
Not yet.
Turbo laser and take out that ship. Delta squad, concentrate turbo lasers on target.
Your shields are down, squad. Keep it up.
The thrilling conclusion.
Yeah.
Everything we fought for.
Indicator hull is weakening, Delta squad. We're coming in for a striping run. Keep firing.
Free Kashyyyk.
Target acquired. Target locked! Missiles away!
Whoa, that was a bit close.
Nothing like a little precision teamwork, Deltos.
And that was nothing like a little precision teamwork.
Lose the chatter, Commandos. What now, sir?
Awaiting further instructions, 40.
Delta squad, regroup at 3-8's position for exfil.
Boss, I've got a problem here!
Civ, where are you?
Lost his signal, boss.
We'll find it again, dammit. Squad, regroup. We're going after Civ.
Negative, negative 3-8. New orders came through from the Jedi generals. Clear the area. Evac now.
I don't care if they came from Master Yoda himself.
As a matter of fact, they did, soldier. Now get your squad out of there.
Blast our orders. 40?
He's right, boss. We gotta evac.
Sir, we have to go back.
The fate of Delta Squad. Sev died right at the end.
Yeah.
The fate of Delta Squad. Racked with guilt about leaving their comrade behind. Delta Squad follow orders and boards the Republic gunship. The painful reality of the Republic Commando is that duty must come before Brotherhood. Epilogue. Yeah. The Battle of Kashyyyk begins.
Delta lead. Get your men under control. One commando is not worth risking an entire operation.
One commando? He's talking about my pod brother.
Hold on, advisor. What do you mean, an entire operation?
Your team was the advance force for a full-scale Republic invasion. I had strict orders not to tell you. It was your reconnaissance, your intel that verified the operation. And now the invasion has begun.
Republic assault ship on Vector 6. Hostiles to starboard, ready guns. Firing solution in 2 seconds.
Watch it, Paulina, they're on your tail.
Twin starfighters, incoming at 0R27. Look out!
Boss, look! It's the invasion force!
Taking the city was only the beginning.
I've never seen so many ships before.
Yes, I'll patch you through right away. Listen up, Deltas.
All Republic forces, establish forward command in Kajiro.
Is that really who I think it is?
Rendezvous with Delta Squad, we must. Upon them, we rest Macho. Wookiee freedom must not be sacrificed.
Sorry, Deltas. Looks like it's back to the action. You have your orders.
Delta Squad, lock and load.
Oh.
Is that it?
No!
That is it. We lost him.
we left a man.
Unfortunately.
Man down.
Do you know what happens when they rendezvous at Kashyyyk?
They kill their Jedi.
Yeah, well, they don't kill Yoda. He cuts everyone's heads off and books it.
Yeah.
That was it.
Audiences know actor Temuera Morrison from his tough portrayal of Jango Fett in Star Wars Episode II, Attack of the Clones. Now they can play as him, as the hard-as-nails squad leader, Delta 38.
Take offensive formation.
We are like the SAS or the Special Forces or the elite Marines, if you like, in space. I play this character Delta 38, which is the closest thing you can get to my Jango Fett character in Attack of the Clones. But we're an elite force, you see. So the player can actually get to play through me. I'm the first player. And of course, I've got some boys with me, three other guys, all dressed up with an array of missiles and weapons.
I love it.
For a very, very exciting game.
Timuera Morrison infuses Delta 38 with his signature personality and quirky energy.
Scorch, I need a big hole right here.
The other good thing, too, about this game is we're adding a little bit of humor in there as well, you know, with some of his one-liners.
I wish they'd stop doing that.
I've got a 13-year-old, and to be quite honest, this is maybe another game that he'll want to latch onto, or maybe it would be me going, get off that game and do some homework.
Let's rearrange some architecture, Delta.
Scorch, bring me charge. Can I have some cover here?
Just get us inside without killing the squad, okay, Scorch?
Roger, that's 38. The charge is set and ready to detonate. It's all yours, boss.
Now, there's two things you can do. I'm probably going to pick it up. But there is a novel that follows another commando that's going along behind them and cleaning up their mess. And then there was supposed to be...
housekeeping.
If we go into the... No, that's not it. I thought there was a... No, there isn't. There was going to be Star Wars Imperial Commando, and you were going to follow them after Order 66 as they set up and
the other Jedi. Way.
Yeah, that's not
a good thing.
But unfortunately, yeah, it just ended on a massive fucking cliffhanger. Although, as I've said before, you saw these guys show up in Clone Wars, and you saw Scorch show up in Bad Batch.
They did their mission. They got cleared for the invasion force to save the Wookiees.
Yeah.
What more could you ask for? And it was very, very tense.
Did you enjoy it then?
I enjoyed it, yeah.
It was worth me picking that one up, was it?
Yeah, I'll give that a 10.
You give that a 10, will you? A 10.
In my scale.
On your scale.
Yeah, if I was playing it, I'd have to play it on baby mode.
We were playing. I hate to break it to everyone, but we were playing it on baby mode.
That's medium. It's got an easy.
Hard is very hard, and I didn't think you'd be able to...
No, I couldn't have done that.
Handle that shit. Tense. But yeah, that was... see, I've turned off bump mapping. That's why it works. I turned off bloom as well. I turned off squad shadows, and I had that turned off, but apparently I turned it back on at one point. And that's how I got it running, without crashing to desktop every 5 minutes. Not quite the 4K remaster you have if you have a PS5 or a Nintendo Switch.
Yeah, but if you have a beast of a machine.
But if you've got this and you don't mind downloading some config files, this game was... I picked this up on May the 4th about 6 years ago for, like, I think it was 50p.
Oh, right. Well, it's best 50p I spent for a long time, or you spent.
You didn't spend the 50p.
Yeah,
there's another Star Wars project for you. I'm sorry it ended the way it did, but that's the way it ended.
Yeah.
And again, you've seen these guys show up afterwards. Well, you saw one of them show up in Bad Batch. And
we did.
It's popular enough that you'd hope that they'd show up again.
Yeah. But I don't like the idea of them going rogue.
Well, I hate to break it to you, but Scorch was quite clearly a bad guy in Bad Batch, and he was firing on the Bad Batch.
He was. Isn't good.
That's how it goes when they get orders. Good soldiers follow orders.
They do follow orders.
They do follow orders.
Without any shadow. But that was quite good. You even got to shoot it down from the turret.
Yeah, it was epic. Epic. I told you we were going to be taken on a ship.
And you did see not all of them. You left one behind.
Yeah, well.
Left a man.
That was a sequel hook for a game that doesn't exist.
You left a man down. Should have gone back for him.
But yeah, you enjoyed that one then?
Yeah, I enjoyed that one.
Good, good.
Thank you very much for the entertainment.
Indeed.
I did enjoy it.
And you enjoyed that, did you, Scoops?
The dog enjoyed it as well. Look.
Oh, look at you eating things.
You can't even move.
You big fat slug. Your dad needs to give you a BATH and he needs to give you a BRUSH. Otherwise, you're just... Look at you. This is why all my shit's covered in fur.
Yep.
Yeah, right, anyway, done.
Depending what time it is, he will be down for a BATH.
Yeah. Fuck you!